Generator equipment helps the half-human man remain active. A small generator implanted into the waist helped the man to regenerate the lower dead body in order to resume sexual activity. The mad scientist Victor Frankenstein in Mary Shelley's novel uses electricity from lightning to restart a person from dead body parts. But the American scientists have made a miracle when using electric currents to revive the human body part permanently paralyzed. The 32-year-old man who experienced a traffic accident resulted in spinal cord paralysis. After 80 waves of physical therapy, the lower half of his body still has no signs of recovery. This means that he will have to live the same life as many other people in the marrow, losing mobility, having to urinate through the skin because of uncontrolled bladder, cannot be sexually active and never feel anything in the lower body. A team of researchers at the University of Louisville, Kentucky, has implanted in his lower back a small generator. This device will generate electrical impulses that replace the brain power, which has been cut off, cannot go down to the lower body due to damage to the pulp. This stimulator is connected to a central modeling machine, CPG, which functions as a mini brain implanted in the spinal cord, which helps his body move along the emitted instructions. Thus, for the first time, the man took the first step in the physiotherapy room. Some electrodes are also attached to the outside to assist and control the process. After 44 months of practice, miracles have been recorded. Not only does it supply alternative power to the underbody, this technique also awakens dead brain neurons in the spinal cord and stimulates the formation of new neurons in the brain. His lower body has actually risen. Now, when the device is not turned on, the man can still walk. Not only the legs, the use of electricity to revive the nerve cells also improves the control of the bladder, colon, and organ. You can drain your urine and have sex, which all the people in your life expect. The research has just been published in the scientific journal Scientific Reports.